Namaskaram. The Bharatanatyam Arangetram is a very important milestone occasion in the life and career of any performing artist. It is a big day where one gets to show to the world what he or she has learnt from his or her guru over the past years. It is also a wonderful opportunity for a young artist to express gratitude to the guru, to the gods, and to the family, especially the parents. And thus, for all of us at Varna, each and every Arangetram is an occasion of great joy and happiness. In the same vein, we are very happy to be presenting the Bharatanatyam Arangetram of Kumari Dhanvi Krishna. Dhanvi has been learning Bharatanatyam at our institution for several years now. She is also learning Carnatic vocal music from us. Her understanding of music has greatly helped her in her practice of dance too. Dhanvi is a very talented young child who also has a great deal of enthusiasm and passion for the arts. She is very fortunate to have the support of her parents and her extended family. As Dhanvi makes her debut and ascends the stage for her solo maiden performance, I seek the blessings of the Almighty and the good wishes of the Rasikas. Thank you.
Namaskaram. As we slowly step into the post-pandemic world, Varna is delighted to present once again Arangetrams and performances. We will be soon having a Bharatanatyam Arangetram of Kumari Dhanvi, and we are very pleased to bring before you all yet another talented and hard-working student of Varna. Dhanvi is a sweet-natured and an intelligent girl. She also has a very supportive and enthusiastic parents who have helped her in this journey. Dhanvi has also participated in several events of Varna and has gained rich and varied experiences with us. As she gets ready for her Arangetram, I pray to the Almighty to shower His blessings on this child.
Namaskaram. I am Dhanvi Krishna. I'm studying in grade 9 in Silver Oak School, Hyderabad. Dance has been my companion since my childhood, and I feel very happy when I dance. This passion for dance and music has increased multifold under the tutelage of Smita Akka, Bhargavi Akka, and Maithili Akka. I am excited that I will be presenting my Arangetram, which will be my first step towards an artistic future. As quoted by Srimati Rukmini Devi Arundel, great dancer's art must depend first on the life he or she expresses, secondly upon the beauty of the technique, and lastly only on its arrangement, costume and presentation. Though form, skill and technique are essential, great art must have the impetus of genius and inspiration. Then there is permanency. I am definitely not there yet, but I am closer than yesterday. Seeking your blessings. Thank you.
Namaskar. Vidya Dadati Vinayam. విద్య ద్వారా వినయం అలవడుతుంది, వినయం ద్వారా క్రమశిక్షణ, తద్వారా మంచి వ్యక్తిత్వం ఏర్పడతాయి. వర్ణ ఆర్ట్స్ అకాడమీలో మంచి వాతావరణంలో, లక్షణమైన గురువుల ఆధ్వర్యంలో మా దన్వీకి ఇవన్నీ లభిస్తున్నందుకు మాకు చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది.
మా దన్వీ డాన్స్ జర్నీలో సపోర్ట్ చేసిన ఫ్రెండ్స్, ఫ్యామిలీ అండ్ వెల్ విషర్స్ మరియు విద్య నేర్పించిన గురువులందరికీ మా కృతజ్ఞతలు. ప్లీజ్ సేవ్ ద డేట్ ఫర్ ధన్వీ సరంగేట్రం అట్ రవీంద్రభారతి ఆన్ డిసెంబర్ 24. నమస్తే.